When I look at what's going on in cancer research, we are definitely exploding. I'm Dr. Otis Brawley, and I'm the Chief Medical Officer of the American Cancer Society. The number of projects that are very promising out there is increasing. As our knowledge increases, the number of things that we can do and want to do in terms of research is increasing. We need to support all cancers, and we need to keep a broad, open mind that the thing that we're learning in one particular area may actually be much more applicable in another area. There are incredible things that can be learned from breast cancer and translated into prostate cancer or colon cancer. Right now we have crizotinib, which was a drug developed through lymphoma and thyroid cancer research that is now FDA approved for the treatment of lung cancer. We have Herceptin, which was developed in breast cancer research and has now been FDA approved for the treatment of some gastric cancers. Right now, we are funding about 10% of the research projects that are submitted to us. If we could fund even 15% of the projects, and our ability to help people with cancer would just accelerate so much more quickly.